Alessandro Restrepo, and the winner of the tournament, Carter Smith.